I'm Dr. Donald Jenkins. I'm a professor of surgery in the Department of Surgery and the Associate Deputy Director of the Military Health Institute at UT Health San Antonio. So a project we're currently working on related to military health is the use of cold-stored whole blood, especially in the pre-hospital setting with our helicopter EMS agencies. We anticipate that by using this cold-stored whole blood product, as was used in Vietnam era, to save the lives of individuals who might bleed to death from their injuries before getting to the hospital. We really believe that if a patient needs emergency transfusion on arrival, they probably needed that transfusion before they got here. And the only product that gives us the red blood cells that carry oxygen and the platelets and plasma that help clotting is cold-stored whole blood. The way that I believe the Military Health Institute best advances the needs in military health are related to our strong collaborations, not only within the Department of Defense and Veterans Affairs, but here at the university, within the UT system, as well as with many of our other civilian partners, especially related to research. And those partnerships are not only locally here in San Antonio or within the state of Texas, but we also have national and international partners that we work with to facilitate their research and to assist in helping them to get funding to perform that research, all of which will have significant benefit for active duty military members, the beneficiaries, and those who have served before.